When it comes to preheating welds on the job site, the right method can save time and money and reduce safety risks. Let's compare two common heating methods, induction and resistance. Induction is easy to use, so welders can heat their own joints. Setup is also quick, taking only minutes per weld joint. On the other hand, resistance can take up to 3 hours, since each small resistance pad requires power and thermocouple wiring. And the resistance process often must be outsourced to a third-party contractor, which can lead to downtime and delays. Induction is simple and easy to use, eliminating the need to outsource the heating process to third-party contractors. Resistance heating can cost $2,000 per joint with outsourcing. Resistance pads often burn out and require frequent and expensive maintenance and replacement. This also means companies must have extra pads and cables on hand. Induction delivers thorough, uniform heat that is evenly controlled throughout the part. That's because the workpiece itself is the heating element. Thermocouple sensors monitor temperature for accurate kilowatt output to heat the part. However, resistance heating is prone to hot or cold spots due to ceramic pads burning out or breaking. Induction is typically more than 85% power efficient. The process also heats the part from within, so very little heat is lost to the surrounding air. Resistance heating draws significantly more power and constantly loses heat to the surrounding air. The heating tools used for induction don't get hot, and there are no toxic byproducts from the process, minimizing the safety risks. This also makes induction tools easy to take from one part to the next, since there is no waiting for them to cool down. Resistance uses hot ceramic pads that can cause burn injuries, and the pads stay hot long after the joint has been brought to temperature. Also, the ceramic insulation often used in resistance heating is a carcinogen. It's no comparison. Induction helps you take control of the heating process so you can work faster, save money, and minimize safety risks. See how Miller can help you improve preheating and bakeout on the job site today.